I would always remember the sound of the typewriter, signifying progress, signifying commerce, signifying growth, and signifying women who want to make it at all odds.
As a family, we are into typewriters for the last more than 100 years.
हमारे सारी लाइफ इसी में निकल गई मैंने 55-60 साल से मैं इस लाइन में
When I joined my family business in early 70s, typewriter was the main office equipment required in all the corporates and professionals and individuals. And there was a very big business of typing learning centers.
When I was 19, there was this secretarial course shop. And in batches of 20, very sharply dressed young women would march in and they would type away furiously. They would practice. For me, this whole act of these women coming in batches from very humble background and doing significant work, learning shorthand, having a dream of becoming a secretary somewhere, was something that really gave me a lot of strength and a lot of hope. And I was like, if they can do it, so can I.
It is after 1990 that the computers came and demand for typewriters started going down. Most of the people who were making a living out of typewriter sale and repairing and servicing were left jobless. But I somehow continued selling typewriters, and very soon I realized that there was a different kind of a demand now coming up.
I love to write, be it poems, be it poetry, be it stories, be it my book, and the joy of writing, the creativity that I can get writing in a typewriter is very significant because the entire medium is very different from sitting on a laptop. You're suddenly moved away from the world of technology to a world which is very, very private. I feel I think differently with the typewriter. People in front of the courts, people in front of, say, MCD offices, a lot of clerical work, they still use the typewriter. It's a livelihood for a lot of people.
Typewriter ka repair karna bahut mushkil hai. Bahut isme component dekho na, bahut sare component hai.
Getting components for typewriters is a big challenge these days because manufacturing is not happening anywhere. It's mostly typewriter component requirement we fulfill from cannibalized typewriters, which is a big stock with us. The only source of components. The most enjoyable part of being in typewriter trade now is that over the years I have built a very nice collection of a variety of typewriters. For instance, this is a 90-year-old Remington typewriter which has Urdu keyboard. This is one of the oldest machines, more than 100 year old. It has this folding mechanism. It folds up like this for ease of carrying, and you unfold and start typing. This is one of the oldest typewriters I have. Many people, they come and ask me why you are still doing typewriters, and my simple answer is that there are three reasons. One is my family tradition, and the next is my staff. That's like another family to me. And the third reason is the young people who value this analog product in this digital era.